Serve me some casserole.
Hey, Papa Monkey, what are you cooking?
I'm cooking casserole. Doesn't it look delicious?
Huh.
So what's happening today?
Well, a bunch of refugee kids are smashing up a hotel and I have to be the one to sort it out.
Cool, cool.
Oh, by the way, are your parents coming over this year?
No, I'm all alone this year. My parents hate me.
Hey, well, you know what's worse than family not coming over?
What?
Family coming over. I got this brother, Jerry, and I hate him.
Oh, I wish I had family to hate.
Well, why don't you get a girlfriend?
A girlfriend? Where am I going to get a girlfriend?
I don't know, go on Tinder or something. Anyway, I'm off to work, and I'm taking this with me.
Wait, what's Tinder?
Ha ha ha, this is so funny.
Hey, Motion, I was wondering if I could use your computer for a minute.
Hey, Papa Monkey, check this video out.
Okay.
I'm a bird, mother... I'm a bird! Look at me, mother... I'm a bird! I'm a bird, mother...
I don't get it.
Of course you don't, Papa Monkey. You're old.
Hey, I'm not old. I'm cool and hip.
That's what an old person would say, Papa Monkey. Ooh, who's that?
I wonder who it is.
Petey, who is this minuscule reptile?
Oh, that's Martian, sir. Terry's son.
Oh, I see. Martian, do you have any fireworks? You're too poor to afford them. Me.
Oh, I have some on the sofa.
Let me inspect them. Now move aside.
All right. I found myself a date on Tinder. Now all I have to do is prepare a delicious meal. I love cooking bananas.
Hey, Papa Monkey.
What is it, Martian?
Catch.
With the...
Uh-oh.
Ooh, my head. Where am I?
Hello, sir. Today I'm going to be doing some open-heart surgery on you, okay?
Who are you?
Well, I'm your doctor.
No, you're some sort of Nazi terrorist.
We got another one.
No.
Now I can finally do this damn surgery. Phone's ringing again. Hello?
God damn!
It's alright, Papa Monkey. Everything will be okay.
Hey, where's the fire?
Oh, there's no fire.
Wait, then why did you call me?
Papa Monkey's in shock. I threw a stick of TNT at him, and now he's unconscious.
Gee, I wonder why. Well, I'm not really sure what to do for Papa Monkey right now.
Oh, well, maybe you could give him, like, a robot body.
A robot body? What do you think, this is Star Wars? I can just give you a robot body? That would actually be really cool, actually. Why do we have that? Oh, robot hands!
Robot legs!
Oh, yeah, robot legs, yeah! Oh, sorry, off topic. Well, I'm not really sure what to do for Papa Monkey. He's in a state of consciousness. All I can do is, I've got this loo roll right here, which I could wrap it up in, and it'll look like he has bandages.
That's good enough. Let's do it.
All right, let's do this thing.
Come on, Papa Monkey. Yay.
Why does everything hurt? Why am I wrapped in these strange loo roll bandages? Where am I? Martian, what's going on?
Well, I threw a stick of TNT at you, and now, well, you are unconscious. So, Terry came around, and he wrapped you in those bandages.
Okay.
And I waited for you to gain consciousness. You gain consciousness. Here we are.
Yeah, but where am I wrapped in these strange bandages?
Oh, so your body doesn't explode.
Wait, what?
Oh, and by the way, you look like a Disney princess. You look like Cinderella. You look like Snow White in the Seven Pains.
Yes, I am experiencing several pains right now.
Oh, and one last thing.
What?
I wouldn't recommend moving your arms if I were you.
Where's that?
Well, it will extremely hurt.
How much of hurt are you talking?
Eight pains hurt.
Eight pains, huh? Well, I don't believe you. Look, watch my arm move right now. Look, I'll move my arm. That didn't hurt at all. Look, I can still cook.
Oh, you bastard.
Don't be silly, you can't cook for me.
What have you got left to lose?
What have I got left to lose? Never.
Alright, just cook the damn food!
Yay!
My aunt's saying she's a gold digger, but she ain't missing with no broke ni- Wait, where's my patient?
What's up, bro?
What do you want, Kyle?
Oh, well, I saw a patient lying here. Needed surgery. So I did the surgery.
Wait, that's my patient! You can't just take my patient!
Well, his family was pretty happy with the results. Oh, and by the way, I think you're back, man.
Take that, Kyle! Pff, say something now! Oh, and by the way, I see how you park. You take up two spaces, you cad!
Okay, Papa Monkey, what are we gonna do today?
Well, since I can't make fried bananas because you threw a stick of dynamite at me, turns out I'm going to have to resort to beans on toast, so get the beans.
Okay. Beans, 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 beans. I found it! Hi, Papa Monkey, I got the beans.
Okay, just pour it in. Alright, let's see how you do- What are you doing?!
What? What do you mean?!
That's not beans, that's cat food, you blunderbuss!
I'm
going to kill you! I'm going to bash you with this cheese grater!
Yeah!